Good evening, all. I think we're live. Yeah, we are. Right. Yes, we are live. Just check that. Yep, yep. Right, good evening, everyone. Been a while since I've been on this channel. I thought we'd do a live stream. And I wanted to show this Ragland Railway. It's a workshop route from Steam, which you can download if you play this, if you play the Train Simulator 2020. You can download it off Steam Workshop, and then you can also download many scenarios to go with that, which they are actually named Ragland Run 1 to 20, I think it is, and then there's another, some other ones on here called The Good Job Done. Some of those are for this railway as well, but there are a lot. I've got, I think, like 21 scenarios here, so I'm just going to pick a couple of these scenarios to feature at this railway. I don't know which ones we'll do. Okay, let's do. That's too long, that one. Right, we'll start with this one. It's an 08 shunter. Diesel 08 shunter. It's 30 minutes, and then we'll do another one, approximately 30 minutes. So, if you've not subscribed to this channel, Raising Steam Links Away, this is my sister channel. I don't really do many videos on it. Then please do so if you like this sort of thing. She loads up. In charge of the Class 08 shunter in this foul weather this morning, but work has to continue here at Wilton Coal Mine. You have some shunting to do, and then you load some coal wagons and drive them on a short journey to Dryden. First drive forward, couple up to the brake van in Wilton Mine number 9. Request a pass signal by pressing tab. D3, 4, couple, carriage 0. We only need one of these brake vans. So uncouple one, and then reverse back to the right. To wait here a couple of minutes while the coal train leaves the mine. Double headed with the 25, that's already passed, I think. When you have a clear signal, drive forwards with your brake line and then couple up to an empty mill back into the working range. Request a pass signal danger for the approach. this train. Very limited view from the front of these. I like to sit and head out the window out there. Okay, now we will drive. The world of my apprentice can stop. Whoa, that way. Right, you need to reverse now. Yeah. Just going to control tab it, get approval. Once you've got a load behind you, probably from here, you don't have to have a little bit more control over it. I know this channel is dedicated to steam, but I'm asking to camped, and now we will... These wagons will be loaded with coal later on today. They're not finished yet. We want to drive to Main 3, couple up to the 6 loaded hop wagon. Shut these wagons and couple them to the other wagons in some so a couple of other them to. Careful as you go because these are heavily loaded on fictional. Back to my Is that the right one? Done that. What's going on here? Really? Now couple up to the wagon thing on the flat. Right, you're going to drive this train to Dryden. First you need to load the wagons with coal for dry falls and load all six mineral wagons with coal using the limo. Press T as well, maybe just click on the hopper. See what that option should be. Just go for it. Press T. Pull the coal from the hopper. Fill her up. And that's the last one. Oh, nice little break run up there. Simple break. Good job, all around the load, ready to go. Drive to Dryden. Not far from the stop, we should have a clear on all around. We can't look inside the inside this brake run. Some of them you can. Right, let's go. Thank you. The yard manager says you shunt the train into the riding yard and the two papers. Let's do one more of this, or maybe two. Let's do a passenger one, and then we'll finish off with a J94. Right, which one shall I do? we'll do a King class. I think this one's going to be running on the main expressway. So what does everybody think of this route? It looks quite good, don't you think? I've had it a few weeks now. Just rail vehicle, why not? Not a problem. This is the power loco. Lots of lovely engines here. You're in charge of the King Edward II this evening. You have a summer special excursion. Train to drive to Ragland, due to depart 1806 rather. But first you are very low on coal, so drive to the coal bunker in Pen 4 and fill up your tender. Where's the coal bunker? I guess it's there. Can't go any further than this too. Love King Edward. check on the second one's good, eh? Right, let's get this something like some coal. Now you've got plenty of water, you need to turn your leg on the turntable and reverse the couple to your train waiting at pen one. Where's the turntable? Oh, it's behind us, isn't it? Time to turn tables. Okay, I might not do that one then. Oh, this will be a better one. Did the Great Western Railway sink us? And we're going to start by filling it with coal, and then we're off to drive a goods train to Chilham Goodsyard. And then at Chilham we're going to switch to a passenger train, and we're going to drive that back to Ragland. And then I think that'll do for this route. We'll just do this one, and I think that'll be enough to show this route to. Oh, it just dumped on me. That was not very good. Okay. Back in a minute. The game's just dumped. it? There it is. Oh, it's a 55 minute run. Okay, then we'll do what we said we was going to do in the first place. We'll do the... Well, I think... Oh, there was something else I wanted to do, actually. I have got another route that I got from this route here. Bristol to Birmingham extended. It's a free route. Just to create an if you go to, if you play the game, if you go to alanthompsonsim.com, I think it is. Just create a free account with him. Some of his stuff's payware. And you'll get this route, which is a route that goes all the way from Birmingham to Bristol, also goes all the way to Cardiff, Hereford, Gloucester and Worcester. It's one of the routes I've been wanting. And let's have some steam action. So, we're going to run a scenario that I built myself. Well, there's no AI trains on it at the minute. It's a work in progress, but the actual route, the player trains are done. Just need to get some AI on it. I've also done another route on here involving a class 175 DMU in the Arriva Trains livery, which is the Wales Trains, which there's they now actually call them Transport for Wales, but I think they're the same liveries anyway. I shall feature that one next time I do a stream. It's a really nice run. It's an hour and 7 minutes, and it runs from Cardiff Central to Gloucester. It's following a real life timetable. I've done it. It's complete as far as I'm concerned. There's a few AI trains on there as well to make it look a bit better. And on that particular run, the train, when we get to the seven tunnel junction station, instead of going through the seven tunnel, we actually take a right and head to Caldicot and Chepstow and another place called Lydney, and then Gloucester. Back in the days of steam, I think it was maybe after that, I don't know, before the tunnel was built to go underneath the River Severn, all trains had to go via Gloucester to get to Wales. Well, from Wales to Bristol and to London. So back then they would run all the way via Gloucester round the edge of the River Severn, follow the River Severn's bank, come in back onto the line, main line, and then back onto the fast line, and then they would travel down to Bristol and then down to London that way. And then they opened the tunnel so then the trains could actually go under the river via Patchway and through to Newport and Cardiff all the way to Swansea, which cut a lot of the journey time down. But this route does feature it all. This journey is going to be using a King Arthur class, N15 class, or what they call the King Arthur classes. All these trains were named after the characters from King Arthur, the King Arthur. So this train is called Sir Lamennel, or Lamiel. Is it Lamiel or Lamennel? It is an N15 class. And we're going to run this one from Birmingham New Street Station, and we're going to end up at Redditch. So we will travel on the main line for a little while, and I think when we get to Burnt Green we'll come off onto a branch line and we'll end up at Redditch, which is a dead end. The trouble with that scenario is when you get to Redditch, there's no way of getting out again. So in a real life situation, I would have thought a shunter of some description would come along, couple up to the coaches and drag them into a siding somewhere so you could free your locomotive. But because this is a modern day route, there's no turntables. This route does sometimes a bit slow at loading its assets up, but once they're done, it's okay. I found it is a bit, no matter which scenarios I run, it's always a bit slow at getting loaded up. Mind you, it is a big station, Birmingham, and a lot involved. So we're going to be picking up from Five Ways, University, Kelly Oak, Bourneville, Kings Norton, Northfield, Longbridge, Barnt Green, Alfred, and Ribbit. Not so far. About 15 miles. We've got these nice southern green coaches. Let's release the brakes. I'll put some lights on as well while we're at it. Let it go. Quite a close to them, but we're not. We've got 10 coaches. There's nothing there for one of these engines. I've had this route a couple of weeks now, and I've been playing about with it, and like I say, I've got a lot of scenarios with it, not all of them work, and I've kind of got all the efforts, but I've been creating my own. And this one's not finished yet, but it is runnable. My other one's finished. This one probably is not. It's not really a time code. But yeah, it was nice as well. There are a few scenery issues on this route. Like this coming here is not really looking good. There's a tunnel up near Chester as well, but the one's not very well constructed. We can't come back, we can't be minus. Well, we will follow the canal quite well. Oh, I think we're moving. Thank you. go up here a bit. Nice bridge. At least it's constructed on a fence, isn't it? I don't think we're going that way. No, we won't be. Well, it could be. And it's all electrified, this section as well. Oh, you're joking, aren't you? Have I got a red light? Let's put a left to cab. I wasn't paying attention to any fire on it. Thank you.
Thank you.
See the logo. I've got to break in a minute, haven't we? Oh, is that a river? And the canal again. Thank you. start with six passengers. I get that one. What I'd have to do, maybe, so let's ask. That place there, that's the one we. Yeah, I would say that a pilot. Let's go, we'd have to come in from that room. That's another plan. So let's complete the current passengers. All the screen will end. This is the only part of it. Look at the flight that works down the airport. It's a massive map with over 100 miles of passengers. Maybe more than that. So thanks for watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell button, comment, whatever you got to do. It's all appreciated. And look forward to seeing you in the next stream. So take care everybody and good night.